Another day with DJ Zeke 100 days, man. And today's gonna be crazy because I'm about to run the IDJ now first, go to Brooklyn, do a setup, and I just gave somebody a pair of speakers to do their setup for an event, but I have to do another setup with my sound and go to Brooklyn to Dumbo and do a setup to run back to Queens to DJ at Mangleville, then run back to Brooklyn to DJ in Brooklyn, to come back to Queens to DJ again, and then to run back to Brooklyn to pick up my sound system. Crazy, but it's the life, man, I chose. And all I gotta say is God is good, man. He won't give you nothing you can't handle. And I know I'm gonna make it, man, because God, I know he's doing all this for a purpose. So stay tuned, man. DJ Zeke.
Yeah, I'm about to body that. See, like, they can envision, in a sense, like, what I'm doing. They were like, yo, he's really going mad hard. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Frank Jerome, the reason I came to St. John's University. He saw me when I was in high school, when I used to come here and play ball. He dunked on me a few times. It's cool, though.
Still more to come, man. Still more to come. Let me know the time and the place, so
Hailing from Trinidad and Tobago. It's beautiful out there, man. First time I had shark and bacon shark.
Beacon shark at Maracas Bay.
Yes,
Yeah,
Maracas was the
Maracas
truth, man.
Bay, yeah. Yeah, let me know next time you want to go there, man.
Yeah, man. 100
Yeah.
days with DJ Zeke, Frank Jerome. Stay tuned.
Day 91.
Yes.
I got 4 million in my boat. All jokes aside, a few million in my hope.
Yo, what's going on, man? Another day with DJ Zeke. Just body Mangleville on my way to Brooklyn to DJ this party. Then I'm gonna pick up my stuff from another part of Brooklyn, my sound system I set up for this fashion show. Head back to Mangleville, shut down Mangleville again. Yo, moving out in the streets. You know what it is, DJ Zeke, man. You know how we get down.